Yeah, door blocker.
Motion sensor. So watch the grenades.
I'm gonna get a motion out here. Oh, I can't, can I? Grenades up.
Grenade.
Yep. And they fucked up C4. Oh, way in the back, way in the back. Those nades came from way far back on the left.
All right, I'm gonna do this one now, Jesse.
So I can keep sure you want to risk doing another one?
Yeah, because I want them on edge.
He's
right behind
aim.
The door. He's fucking shit.
Oh.
That guy got all three of us, bro.
That was clutch.
Dude, man, I couldn't shoot him because you were in my way, so I tried to move over and then get you up and then just. All
yeah, good try though. I appreciate it.
No. He didn't get all three of you guys.
Oh, one of them quit.
Aww.
Don't tell me he took a win and loss and left. Yeah, that's right. For this one, yeah, I kind of like the same thing. Double time Iceman on this one. Don't really got to worry about grenades as much.
Oh, man.
Not on defense, at least.
Oh, the news of rooms.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty spectacular.
I like this place.
Yeah, I do too.
All different types of fights in this place.
Yeah.
I have some recorded footage on here that I'm really proud of.
When's the new map come out? That comes out like in a week, right?
There's no map. Shut up. Fucking troll.
I'm not trolling. I'm just hoping.
I'm not trolling you.
I'm hoping.
Just coming up with a bunch of
bullshit. Wait, is there a new operation coming
no,
out?
No, absolutely not. Absolutely not.
No, I thought there was a new operation coming out, like...
Sometime soon different. There will be. Yeah. I thought there was, like, they were going to do 3 or 4 new operations, but no new maps for any of them. Or some shit like that.
Get Splitgate, bro. It's going to be so much fun. You understand why. Just get it.
Right
you guys
on.
Both need it.
Right on.
Both of you guys. I've been talking to both of you guys about it.
Right on. You have to book your tickets. Oh, hell yeah. Two left, two right.
I'll go left.
I'm going left.
Oh, all right. I'm gonna put some stuff over here in case we get into one of those shootouts where they come around here.
They just broke the glass. They're back behind. Get in motion. Doors open.
Ammo down.
Hostiles have the firewall access point locations and are moving to them. Get cracking.
Yeah, they're below me.
What'd you say?
I heard it. I said blow me.
Yeah. So I thought.
They hit your shit. I'm aiming at them.
Yeah, they're outside then. They're down towards where you're looking, Rabbit.
Yeah, I know. Make sure you don't let them flank your back door, dude. I got this covered.
I can't shut this door, dude.
Good hit on that guy.
I cannot shut that door. Tell you what, I'm gonna.
One remaining.
They still across, Rabbit?
Yeah, I see one more across. He ran to this side.
He went to the right. I didn't want to do nothing.
Yeah.
Did I hit you with that concussion?
No, it wouldn't have been an AS Rabbit. I got that guy out of our back.
Oh, you did. That's right. But you got him all late, bro.
No, he popped the door. I had to wait for the door to swing open. Like he
I'm
was
just joking, dude.
No, I felt that because he, I didn't realize like as he was swinging the door open, he started shooting. So he had the whole time of the door to swing open for before I could get a clean shot on him.
You can't stop bullets, bro. I understand. Like I'm just fucking with you. I knew
I
you shot him the second you had the opportunity.
Yeah, I did.
But it caught me off guard because I was like, "What the fuck?" Like I'm gonna shoot back. Like it definitely caught me off guard.
But you didn't go down at all, right?
No. You killed him before. All right. Which is solid work, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
On this one, we should probably get there quickly, huh?
Where are we at? Off. Yeah, get center. Control it.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts, Seven? What do you want to do?
Cool.
All right. We can do that.
You know, I always thought about doing that, but I feel like it's just too risky and shit. let's just do what we usually do. You know what I mean?
Well, at least you got the outload or the loadout that he wants you to have. I mean,
easily done. I'm double timing it. Don't worry about it. I can keep up, but I can also take a blast, bro. Like easily, no problem. Bomb squad and shit.
Do you think they're going to get that close?
You never know.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get too close.
Yeah. I feel you there. I do the same thing. Oh, man. We're going to have to kill him.
Let's go kill him. Yeah, let's just go straight at him. See what's
I'm going to try and get on that back wall.
May the best shooters win.
Destroy the firewall. Find the laptop and manually...
Right in front of me.
I got one down. Yeah. Ah, fucker. What just happened?
We all died. We got grenades.
Just run right at him.
We got grenaded in the middle.
Took no time. When you tell me run right at them, I don't go for cover.
Oh.
I just.
Oh, we did.
Ah, this is a decent team. Ice Nation. Yeah.
It's better.
They're getting better. I don't know who Punisher. I thought the guy that put me down, which is that Punisher guy, I thought that was you guys coming from my right, just shoving against him. So I was like, oh, I'll keep shooting these two yay-holes.
Damn, I tagged somebody with a grenade, too, and it didn't even blast them.
Yeah.
And I had two thoughts. I was like, let's go out back and hit him left side long.
That's
and
what
then,
I did.
And then I had another thought. It was like, let's go rush him fucking balls out. And then I liked that idea better, so I just did. Yeah, I could have expected the impacts might be coming. But if we can stop them before they get into impact range on that hallway, you know, you can really get them. But they made it past already, so it's too bad.
They were just in that room right up top, so.
Bastards. They spawned in a room.
Yep.
That's unacceptable. Oh, we got District? What? Okay, this is a whole different story. I didn't know that. I gotta switch it up a little bit. Hold on. Contractor. Now we're talking. Even.
Who left over there?
I wonder. It was getting good. Like, come on, dude. Keep the fucking shit rolling. You know what I mean? Like, let's get some games going.
Well, Monkey and I haven't left at all. So I'm assuming it's either Ice or Punisher.
We just need one more player to fill that little gap. Let's see what happens. This is like this is my favorite map, so I would wait a long time to play it on District. It's just so much fun, dude. The range battle.
You guys want me to back out? Is that what you're saying? Oh.
Shut.
Oh, we were on timer. God damn it.
Yeah, you know you jinxed it with those words.
Oh no.
No, you didn't. There's no way. But we were so close.
I know. 38 seconds. Oh, now it's 6 of 8. Come on.
That's better. At least this way we could probably get like a...
Two-man team?
Yeah. Chances are better.
How late can you guys play tonight? How late will your parents let you play?
Well, it depends on how long it takes you to download Splitgate. How about that?
I guess I could do that. Well, if I do that right now, I gotta go out of the screen. I'm gonna do it. I'll do it. Splitgate. Says I'm downloading it. Oh, I've got to pee.
Let's hope it's not a liar. Yeah, Splitgate's pretty good, Jesse. You got to get it too, man. I'm telling you.
Oh, I will.
It's like, I wouldn't be stressing it so much if I wasn't enjoying myself so much that I want to share it with you. You know what I mean? Like, it's that. It's like that. And it's not like the cult, like a cult, like in type of way. it's just like, because it reminds me of Halo, I guess that's why I get all excited about it, dude. I used to play in, like, Halo tournaments and shit like that, and, like, they made a game that's, like, exactly Halo, but, like, with portals, and it's fucking awesome, and it's so worth playing. And since it's on PlayStation and cross-platform, it's just easy for everybody, it's, like, the best. I don't know.
No, I'm definitely gonna grab it, yeah. For sure.
So there's like a huge microchip shortage. You know that? Can't find chips, bro. People need chips. And there's none. They need chips for everything.
That's true. I know.
Big problem.
You can't get graphics cards, bro. Like, everything's back order. It's like, fuck,
odd
man.
Timer.
I know, it's awesome, right? What'd you say?
We just gotta make sure we get her to
school. Yeah, and I gotta King Super, and it's a long, drawn out process. So, Rabid, it said when I tried to download it, can you hear me?
Yeah.
It said that it said downloaded, so I probably won't be able to play it.
Well, we could hit a prank and see if we can get on tonight, and, like, drag his ass on tonight, and we can do a 3-8 stack, unless Jesse wants to play with you.
How many people can play?
Four. So, like, it's so much fun, dude. I'm telling you guys, you love it.
Right here. They went 2-2. Yeah, Jesse's got him.
He came from the red stairs. He's over by the truck, far end. If he goes through the door there, you'll be coming up on him, Ranger.
I'm going. I want to come all over this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And his name's Cumadicious.
Perfect.
Man, I come on came.
Fucking judge.
His name's Cape.
Desert Hawk 81.
More power to him, man. It's a
badass name.
What kind of hawk? Desert Hawk. That's what
is that, a red tail variety? No, it's desert. Just desert. It's the only place there.
Does it drink water?
No.
Not living in a desert.
Maybe it's Desert Hawk, and like he just
Desert Hawk. He can spot desserts from like a mile away.
Swoops down and snags your fucking creme brulee. Like, what the fuck was that? That was the fucking Desert Hawk. Desert Hawk.
Desert Hawk.
His face is up in like Ponderosa's, like behind the cash. Like, do not let him in. Like,
he sees the chocolate fountain. Yeah.
Like, dives right in.
I'm stupid, Britt. I know.
Vix used to last so long. Fucking piece of shit doesn't even last like a week anymore.
What? Vapes?
Bic. A Bic lighter.
Oh, yeah, Bic.
Like, they used to last. Bic used to be really
my,
good.
Yeah, my Bix lasts forever. It's because you got... He has Canadian Bix. He has Canadian Bix. They don't even let Mountain Dew in there. So.
Me like forever.
Yeah, so is mine.
They give up as soon as like they're worn out.
I'm dropping down this motherfucking hole. Let's do this. They're straight ahead of me.
Audio right.
Double down. I'm concussed, Sir Rabbit. Oh shit! From the side.
I got one down, but there's two down there still. Oh, he's back up. There's two in the computer room. Two in the computer room.
Yep.
Underneath double O.
Okay, they got concussions the and proxies.
Okay.
They're behind the laptop directly.
007, okay, so when you go in directly to your right, there's a concussion and a proxy. And they're both back in the right corner to your right. So you have to... No, you can't... If you got frags, you can throw them in there, Jesse. There you go.
I can see him. I can see
seven,
him.
They're both in there and to the right. One more dead right. Seven's down. Nice work, guys.
Desert Hawk.
Desert Hawk.
The Desert Hawk.
That motherfucker.
Just got shot.
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad that you don't ever drink anything. For an hour and it's barely half empty. I'm not. I'm saying I'm glad.
Yeah, I bet Desert Hawk's a heavy breather. a heavy mic breather.
You guys want a cupcake? Oh, fuck. It's gone. Desert Hawk strikes again.
That's so good.
It's like
a
mystery for Danger Mouse. Danger Mouse's nemesis is
Desert
Hawk.
They're like, what happened? The scones are gone. Desert Hawk.
Motherfucking Desert Hawk.
Oh, man.
The starting of an episode, like how there's like a problem. It's like some child's birthday party. The mother's like, okay, I'm going to go get the cake. She goes in the fridge. The plate's just empty. It's just like, dun, 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 Desert Hawk.
There's just a little crumb that's like rattling around. Like,
Yeah, just been there.
Yeah, like when she opened the door, he swoops in. He can't open fridge doors, you know, he had to wait. He just...
Yeah.
He's been eyeballing that fucking...
This episode 2, Macaroon Massacre. Desert Rock.
A job for Inspector Gadget. Team up with Danger Mouse.
Danger Mouse.
The detectives are like, you can see here where he rolled his big buddy scooter into the kitchen.
Dude, Inspector Gadget was my shit.
Hell yeah, man.
I love the villain with his cat. He's like...
The Claw? The Claw? That was his name, I think. Claw or something.
Next time, Gadget. Next time. Next time.
That TV show did ruin my
life. Dude, I love Inspector Gadget.
Should I try that hold again? Can I try that hold again?
Do
you guys care?
You wish, bro.
I just want to see if it... I know you guys can hold this. That's why I don't mind doing it. Pause with some scrubs.
I'm
clearing
my double doors. I'll be back inside in a second.
I heard firing.
Whoops.
to my behind me. So on the right hand side. They're right to my right.
Here you go again. Take them out. Wait till a couple come around the corner.
Yeah, I do. Got two of them here. Possibly three. They're going behind me. They're going the opposite way.
No shit.
They got the firewall. Coming around in front of me again. Come on, boys. Nope, they're going behind me.
Firewall is compromised. Hostiles have the laptop location and are wasting no time getting there.
I'm following them.
I got C4 on the double doors in the tank room.
Oh my god, I'm behind them all. Oh fuck, I got two of them down. Oh, I had them. I put bullets into the second guy and I didn't kill him. Alright, so they're all
Jesse.
Coming from left side, or your guys' left side, 007 side.
So nobody going by my C4 door.
One person, no, they're all on 007 side. Alright, so two are going to double doors middle, two went right. That was the last day I got eyes. Alright. One is at double doors on the right hand side. Jesse, he's going far right. Your other right, Jesse.
I know where my right is.
Okay.
God damn it.
Okay. All right, he's back to center. Two of them at center. One straight back from the left to double doors. One right to double doors. They're pushing in. Double doors.
Right in front of me. Right in front of me. Right in front of me.
You got him. You got him. One more to your left. Watch your left.
Oh, nice. No.
Oh, shit. Oh. What was that?
We just survived that.
Was that? I just watched...
Proxy. Oh. Enemy proxy.
Afterlife or something. Or fucking...
I just watched you all turn and run. That was funny. It was funny.
And the only person who died did the crazy shit, you know?
Yeah, but I cool. Should have had three of them down, man. But like I said, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Honestly, I think it's fun to like do wild
once
shit
in a while
like
it
that,
is, yeah, man.
To throw them off.
My mistake was my monkey was on that team when I did it last time. So they like stopped and he's still on it. You know what I mean? So he probably remembered, hey, we got smoked the last time we went this way.
Oh, right. I forgot I hosted tonight, so I can't see the leaderboard, Wayne.
Yeah.
I'm hosting now, though, right?
Yeah. But is until you reset your shit, it won't show you if you hosted at all.
Really? I like this map a lot too.
I have mixed feelings with it.
You know, Seven, you're running Tink Tink. Why don't you have a knee pad on that false leg? Why don't I, for that matter?
I've located two firewall access points. Coordinates are marked.
Oh, they're fucking right there. Door's open. Nothing.
Dude, I'm inside here already. I'm inside the plane. I'm in the bottom of the plane.
Yeah, I'm at the laptop and there's no jammer.
Yeah, to my right or to my left.
That was a sweep.
That was too fast.
They just left. They're like, let's leave the laptop open. Dessert, ha! Week 1981.
Yeah, you only knew the fun we're having. That's hilarious. I'm sure he would be complimented.
Oh, yeah. Well, he'll know. Once one of my three subscribers on YouTube lets him know, then he'll absolutely know.
I'm right there with you.
That's funny. Damn it, my flan caved in when I moved fast.
You know, I didn't even like know that like having subscribers on YouTube was important at all. Like, I use YouTube to share things with people. Like, I didn't think that that was like supposed to be like, oh, I have a goal of like obtaining subscribers. Like, that was never why I thought. You know
I
what
don't
I mean?
Fucking, yeah, that's not like, why I do it so
to
I can
show you guys
watch
something
this
that
shit.
I think is cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know?
It's easier than recording it all onto my fucking PlayStation.
Watching Squid Game, they're just like what I'd imagine.
Have you how many episodes have you watched of that? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if I want to watch it or not. Oh, this is undefendable.
Like, I don't want to. I'm not gonna condone it, dude. Like, I feel like there's an agenda behind that type of shit. And I like violence.
From the left. How did a guy get behind us? I'm dead.
No, dude, that was a grenade. I don't even know where it came
from. Ow!
Nobody got behind us.
How did that grenade get to us
it
then?
It rolled. It went from, like, he threw it from in front of us up and over.
It scared me calling Wolf on
the
side.
Yeah, no, that grenade came from in front of us.
I didn't see one,
yeah,
hear
just,
one, nothing.
It just snuck past you, that's all.
I was like, what
I'm just
the
giving
fuck?
You shit, bro.
Nice shooting there. Rabid?
Yeah, yeah, good shit, dude. Damn it. I ended up hitting a guy that you'd already downed. I should have waited for half a second so I could have stolen the kill, but, you know.
Who, Rabid?
Yeah, I could have stolen one of Rabbit's kills, but, you know, I was just... What do you think
about it so far? I thought he stole one of mine, because I dropped the first guy, and then he self-revived back
up,
and
then
I dropped him again.
People are over-exaggerating about it? See, my girl says Squid Game is, like, entertaining, and it's...
Does she like it?
What do you think about it, babe? Like, sum it up in, like, one sentence. From what you saw. Anime mixed with Hunger Games.
Yeah, only they're trying to pay their debts off or something like that.
Yeah. But it's...
Is that her way of being like they're Asian? Saying they're a bunch of Asian people, the anime, without being anime.
She's Asian, so
yeah, but she said anime with, but it's
like
not anime
style, basically,
like Kill Bill style.
If she feels like it's cool, I'll watch it.
Yeah, no, it looks good. Up top?
I had one up top.
Desert Hawk. Oh, far side. I couldn't get past you, god damn it.
Oh, there's one in front of me. I've been trying to help you, that was your. Oh, you almost saved me, Rabbit. Good job, dude.
Shit,
I didn't
get
Ranger
Hunter.
I got you.
Don't hack it.
I'm getting you. Oh shit, I can't see you from down there.
Nice.
Right in the pooper. Right.
Ninja ass.
Somebody's shooting at us. I downloaded that. What do you think, babe? You did your eyes today. It looks cute. What do you mean?
Cat wing with my purple?
Mm-hmm.
Nice work. Newsroom.
Wrecking people.
I know. So good.
Eleven ten, three ten, and 9:10. Those are the clocks. They all say the same exact time. Those three clocks.
Nice. 007 got a door blocker. I got the ammo. Let's fucking do this shit.
Do we have a yammer?
Nope. No necesito un yammer.
What is that a map of over on the table? And then it shows 4 points to hold the map from. It's got a big red circle around it. What map is that? On the right table. Table to the right.
Yeah, I was looking. I don't know. Yo, 007, you want to play with our squad this season or what?
Defend the firewall access point and prevent hostile data hack of that very important laptop. Firewall access point locations are live. Multiple hostiles on the move. No mucking about now.
Just shooting out glass. So I can see.
They're right here.
No.
They're fucking right here.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. The door just opened right in front of me, bro.
I've had that door open, dude.
This one, the
oh,
right
oh,
here, dude.
Okay, that side.
No, they're not.
He's like, no, they're not.
They're not here on this door. I opened this door.
It's like you're lying to me.
They're to my no. They're to my right. They're to my right. They're on
yeah, the door to the right, not to the left, not in front of us.
No, I did. I heard them there though. When I was standing there, I like they're in that room. I did hear someone right in front of your door.
Well, they're
I'm
there
not
now.
Crazy man.
I'm like, no, they're not.
They're not. There's no one there, bro.
One just crossed over, far, far side of me. Oh wow. Don't get. Don't.
Get him up.
There you go. One more right to the right of the door. Fuck. Nice. Dessert.
Inside the room.
Down.
There's another one with him.
Rabbit's down.
To your right, turn right. There you go.
Nice work.
One left in here.
Trying to get better.
You guys in this door.
He's dead.
Good work, guys.
That lady's dead. Whew. Nice shooting, boys.
That was fun. That felt like I was actually like in some sort of... Desert Hawk, Ian, and Monkey, they are staying. They're for the stay. And do you remember Punisher was in there earlier?
Yeah.
He got a triple on us?
Yep.
So but this now... might be the good team that stays for good. I think I have faith in these guys.
Don't jinx it, Rabbit.
No, I have. I do. I have faith in them. I think that they're going to stick around.
Don't jinx it.
You guys want to use pistols?
Crossbows? Crosshairs?
Worm. You want to? We could.
Bananas? No, I don't. I like winning and...
Got me all excited. I was like, all right.
You're like, how do I get a banana?
I can throw a banana. It'll do some damage. Distraction points.
Didn't they push us last time? Let's kill them. Or wait, we pushed them.
We're on attack.
No, I'm saying didn't they push us? Remember a random grenade from nowhere? I guess we were... Britt, could you feel that? On YouTube?
No, no, on the Discord.
How are we supposed to watch it?
I can't watch it, it's just a picture.
Oh, oh, behind me, me, behind me. Wow. Alright, we need to kill that guy.
Oh, behind me.
On the stairs. Oh,
nope. Shit. All done.
They got us. Good. Dude, we didn't even have to use pistols. Oh, shit. I'm going to try to take a piss real quick, dude.
Oh, I'm going to turn my fish tank light off. I like it, Jesse.
Dessert Hawk. Dude, that's going to be stuck in my head for a while. I'm not going to lie. Every time I see his name, that's all I'm going to think of.
I like it. It makes me giggle. 10K. Hey, should we pick up 10? He's on our team, isn't he?
Can we just play this one? Because I got to get off soon. Like, I got to get up in the morning. It's okay. 1 a.m. I gotta go to my mom's house and like, oh
yeah,
man, I got shit to do.
Yeah, let me write him. 10, we will pick you up shortly if you're on Discord. Ow, fuck. Why did the metal detectors just go off?
Rock and roll, gentlemen.
Why did the did you guys have the metal detectors go off?
Yeah, mine went off.
Oh,
yeah.
Man. So loud. What about you, 700? Hey, did you hear me say 10K was on? We're going to pick him up after this match, Rabin.
Sounds good. But 00, you're always a welcome companion on our trip, bro.
You want us to pick you up, 00?
If you ever want, we get a...
7, you want us to pick you up?
So
Jesse said he's getting off here. That's why I was saying. That's why I was saying if we pick up. I'm down behind you, Rabbit. Fuck.
Jesse, he's where my body is right now. He's on it.
There you go. Nice. Get up, seven. There you go. Nice work, boys.
Yeah,
everybody get up.
Yeah, everyone's up.
Nice. Good finishing round for me.
Hell yeah. All right, Jesse, good games, buddy.
Yeah, good have a good games. One, you guys.
Yeah, good shooting, bro. See you on the next one.
Seven, well, I'll send you an invite. I don't know
and
if
we'll
you
talk to you
not.
About the next upcoming match. We'll see who we're playing against and stuff.
And played with. All right, invites are out.
All right.
Did Seven just say good games to Jesse? Or did Jesse say good games?
I don't know. I think it was in our imagination.
Well, dude, I heard somebody that wasn't your voice say good games, and then... Like, there was one match on Oil Rig, and I couldn't tell if you said double down or he said double down to Jesse.
I heard that, too. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I heard somebody say double down, and I was like, did Rabbit say that? But it didn't sound like you. Like, I have it on video.
Because it was him, because they got doubled downed.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep.
We got to find it and hear it. Dude, yeah. Can you replay it? How quick?
We'll do it later. Yeah, it's
we'll
on my later. Stream right
we'll
now.
We'll be like the mysteries of 007.
Yeah.
I'm posting on YouTube. Yeah, let's hope that they join. 10K Watt and who?
And 007?
All right. I don't think 007 is going to join us.
Well, I don't either. But and 10 sent out that invite. Let me see if he's with somebody or because he may just be in a match. He has 3 of 4 players. Stranger Danger. And let me see. Major Killam 10K and Dion the Director.
Nice. Well.
Yeah, let's do
I don't mind just shooting with you unless you want to do some
Me
splitting.
Neither.
Let's shoot.
Yeah, I wanna shoot for a little while. Daffy Duck's on. Should we invite or just see what we get? Let's just see what we get.
Let's just go all kill
right.
people.
All right, cool.
Honestly, everyone's going to take our kills, and, like, it's better if we just, like, leave it to us.
Ian? I'm hosting. We are good to go.
Okay.
I've been buying too many Pokemon cards lately.
You're bringing back the old days?
Yeah.
Dude, I was a... Let me tell you, bro. I was a Pokemon card, like, magician.
Master.
Like, yeah, I shoplifted every Barnes & Noble. I stole fucking hundreds of packs of fucking booster packs.
And just think, if you had that, though, now, you'd be so rich. Like, if you could have got booster boxes of, like, the first edition, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah. I just watched my dog open up her toy box for the first time, and I figured it'd be too difficult for her to figure out, and I just watched her do it, and it just makes me, like, I don't know why, I'm just, like, super happy about that. Because she was like,
way to go.
I can't do it. And she, like, fucking figured it out. Smart-ass little fucking piece of shit.
Yeah.
I love this little dog, dude.
Term of endearment.
Yeah.
Wow, we haven't played Docs at all yet tonight.
No, we haven't.
Hopefully we get a chance to.
Yeah, I wish I had them. Dude, you know how many, like, fucking mint-conditioned holographic Charizards I had?
Oh.
Like, I had Blastoises. I had multiple of everything. I basically had all of them, dude, like, in order and, like, multiples of every single 150. Like, so many multiples of all 150. And then including trainers and energies and shit.
Then
I would, like, compete in the Pokemon League at, like, this, it used to be called Artifacts, which is, like, a trading card place.
Push.
Yeah, and I'd go every Sunday, and every time you beat a trainer, you get, like, a stamp, and, like, seven trainers gives you a free booster pack at Artifacts. So I would just win cards, steal cards, bet cards, like, whatever. And I had so many of them, bro. And, like, probably... Dude, I made so much money at that time, like, on those cards.
Oh, I know.
Like, I didn't think that in the long run that it would be worth more, but, dude, I made a killing. And I was, like, in second, third grade.
Yeah, but that's a that's a killing for a second grader.
I was, like, making, like, hundreds of dollars.
Right now,
like,
you can make hundreds
grader.
Of thousands of dollars.
Right. I never knew that, dude. But that, I knew they were, dude. I mean, I came from there, and then I was doing Pogs, like, before that. Like, dude, Pogs. Like, Pogs were a big deal.
Oh, yeah.
All about it.
I never understood why those were such a big deal, though.
It was a lot of fun. You ever play Pogs?
No.
Is marbles. Marbles was so much fun.
Marbles used to be famous, but it was like in the 30s and 40s and 50s, they were really big.
But the thing is, like, I guess if they were actually marble, they might be worth something, but, like, you know, like, you could buy a...
Oh, dude, there are some glass granny marbles that are... They're valuable, man.
Yeah, I would have played this. They were fun.
I don't see anybody up in the middle yet. I hear them though. Right there. Got a big hit marker on that. Lot of motion there.
Yeah,
behind us, Robin. Those guys got him. Right here to our right. Right to our right.
Alright, I'm ready for it. Don't worry.
He's down below on the...
He's underneath.
On the dock thing here. I got your back. We got a dart for you.
Going up left ramp behind you guys.
Behind you guys. Turn around, boys. They're not. They can't hear us and just got smoked. I got a dart. Ah. Ooh, whose pink rifle is this? Travis, Charlie. Could they not hear us say that there's someone behind them?
Yeah.
Oh, I took Rolo's gun.
Is that Rolofonk?
Yeah, is that pink rifle I picked up. That's a pretty good team.
Yeah.
Rolo, Sonder, and Grizz.
We're gonna.
Oh, they all fucking left.
Yeah, they're gonna get about to get slapped.
Yeah, they just left. She's probably mad that I picked up her rifle.
Probably.
Get what you get, and you don't throw a fit.
Yeah, Cinderella sent me invites earlier, and I was just kind of stuck with with the squad.
Yeah.
And I'm not trying to just leave, but it's funny whooping her sister's ass while I'm in Publix.
Well, hopefully they all jump back in. There's one. Aw, boo. Come on, squad. What map are we on?
I didn't even check.
Cargo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I did check. That's why defense. I brought a second modifier. Blamp. Yeah, I brought one just in case.
There's five.
We may need it.
Yeah. We could just surprise the shit out of somebody and push them. You know in the Pro League how you get a point per kill?
Mm-hmm.
Is that right? You get 1 point
not
for
really.
Winning and a point.
You don't get a point per kill. So it's like
for team ace?
Points for aces, like an extra point for being an ace. So you win, and if you all win, you get an extra point.
So if one team that was on attack just sat and didn't move, and the other team that was defended and didn't kill anybody, mm-hmm. Would they get 2 points for that? Would that be considered an ace since nobody died?
I think it would just even out. I think they would both get aces, and then so one person would
win.
So they'd only get 1 point.
So that one person would win, and then one person would get an ace, and the other team would get an ace as well. Yeah, that's weird. I mean, it would be only in the benefit of the defending team.
Yeah, but the defending team normally – so say we're playing a really good squad, right? And we know where their spawn is for defense. We're like, fuck, that's a really hard defensive spawn to attack. So let's just hang out. And then they only get 1 point instead of getting 2 or 3 points. I don't know. I'm thinking of stupid ways.
I've never thought about that, but it's a valid tactic. It's not against any rules.
I'm just saying.
I mean, it's definitely not against, and it could pull them out of their potentially dangerous defensive position.
Yep. Just set up the defense,
is, we're not
and if they don't,
in the Pro League, bro. We're competing in North America.
Well,
so
it's coming out. It's coming soon, though. It's coming soon.
Yeah. Well, when those rules apply, then maybe we'll consider some fucking outlandish tactics like that. But we'll see.
Well,
I mean, you know
what I'm saying,
like
right? Like
I
we can just set up the defense.
Points wise, it works. Yeah. You know what I mean? So you could do that rather than just like give them extra points.
Yeah.
I just feel like if you're going to be competing in a tournament, I don't think you should just sit in your spawn.
No, but you got to think of things like mathematically, I guess, you know? Because I'm not saying sit at the spawn. I'm saying like push halfway out and just defend. Cover all your angles. That way when they're like, what the fuck is going on?
Because worst case scenario is you have a stalemate. And
yeah,
and
but then they only get 1 point.
Two aces.
Yeah,
I've
and
never,
they only get 1 point.
You know what? That's funny. I've never seen a game of two aces.
But
that's
think of it. Think
I've
of it this way. Think of it this way. If they get antsy and you're all defensive, set up halfway through a map, and you are able to take one kill, well, you stop the ace. But then it evens out. You get a point for your ace, and they get a point for the win. So it's 0-0 still, instead of them being up like 3-0 or 2-0. It'd be 0-0. I don't know. I just.
But how much power does even those aces give?
You get 1 point.
So like,
you get 1 point.
Yeah,
for
them. You don't get 1 point for a win. I think you get like 7 points for a win or something like that. So it's. I think it's like, or how many points do you get for a win in a pro league match?
I don't know.
It's definitely not the same as an ace. That's just one extra point. Like the match is worth much more. So. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know. I was just asking.
I don't know. I'm trying
seven
to
of
about
eight.
Too.
Seven but, of eight. Maybe you get 3 points for a win.
Okay, so.
So now that your win is only worth 2. Yeah, it's 3 points for a win, 4 for an ace, if you get an ace. So if you don't push in on like a, you know, like a really
all
hard
you would
hold.
Potentially be doing is giving them 3 points and sparing one additional point to their.
On their defense. But then when you have a defense, if you win the defense, because typically teams win their defensive holds. It's when you win the offensive holds that you win the match.
Yes. Yeah,
so right. If you can get a team ace on your defense, now you're up 4-3 instead of 4. I don't know.
It's. I mean, what you're trying to do is you're trying to prevent an ace on a hard defensive hold.
Exactly.
When you're on attack, basically is what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it would be valuable if we're just gonna kind of like just accept the fact that it we're conceding.
Oh, I know. I always wanna attack, but I'm just saying what would happen.
Yeah,
I'm curious what the points.
I'm trying to figure it out too. Like, we can save 1 point on an ace, but both teams get aces. Then it doesn't help us. Plus, they got the win.
Well, not if they push out after you. Is what I'm saying. So say they get the win and they get 3 points, but you have a team ace because you killed one of them. They pushed out at you. So now their win is only worth 2 points and instead of 3 or 4. And then you defend and get an ace. So say there's two matches back to back and you do exactly that and you get to kill one of them and hold them off the rest of the time so they don't get an ace. So they get 3 points for the win, right? And you get 1 point for an ace. So now they're up 2-0. And then if you hold the defense and get your ace, now you're up 4-2. I don't know. Instead of 4-4 or 3-4.
Where you're going with this is we need to like let them come to us more. I think that's what's
No, because I I mean, people don't typically push out in league. Like, when they're defending, they have their defensive spots and they hold, you know? I was just curious. Like, I keep picturing, like, office. If they have, like, the glass room and it's a good, strong team, like, if you just hold the middle, you know, and if they pushed out, because you could hold the middle real easily. I don't know. There's timer, finally.
Yeah, I think that what we got to do is practice on office and then also on
Whorehouse.
Blacksite.
Blacksite also, yeah.
Yeah, I think Blacksite is going to be one of our stronger ones. I think because we're going to use we're going to use non-classic maps.
Well,
that way, like, we
pull
know
fob
that,
and pull.
Yeah, everybody has played the maps the same amount of time. There's no real advantage. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's. You know, I think that's something we're going to integrate.
Well, I think Cargo right here is a good map for us because
I will never play this in league.
No, if they get to defend and hold down below, we've been doing a really good job of breaching that. And that's essentially the hold. You know what I mean? Like, they're supposed to win. And if they get anywhere else, we can breach everywhere else.
Yeah, I love breaching that, actually.
Yeah, I really do.
They're just perfect.
Yep.
Like, I throw my rollies in there, and it's game over. You can push in all day long.
But you know what I mean? People don't tactically... in league match, this is never played. Cargo's never played.
Yeah, they don't want to do it.
Yeah.
Because they know on the flip side of it, they're not going to win it.
Yep.
That's why.
If we can win the breach, which we, you know, you play it right. What prick over there just left at the last second?
Yeah, he's a fucking asshole. But, dude, no, that's too... Damn, I like... Yeah, you know what? It's not too risky. I like the way you're thinking, dude. You're straight thinking outside the box.
Bro. Yeah, I want to do... Like, I want to be different when we're fighting these, because
yeah,
that's
know,
how we're going to win.
That's what we need. I believe in you, bro. I think that what you're trying to accomplish right now, I think I have faith in that. You're right. Let's do shit outside the fucking box. Let's stop being so fucking outlined. You know
yeah.
I mean?
Well, every team knows what every team's going to do, you know?
Yeah, I know.
You having fun, babe? You sure? Huh? It's like I like attacking this room also. I'm gonna get a motion down here though. Oh, we got Nature's Cure. I didn't even realize we lost one of our guys. Nobody on my side yet. Out front, it sounds like. Somewhere. Ghost mode. Got one up on my side. He's down the bottom of the stairs. Is he on your guys' side? Yeah. Dee Marin. She was. Nice shooting. And none of them left? It's crazy.
Looks like we have a team that might want to play against us.
No way. Ghost mode will be gone in no time.
Yeah. Ghost mode won't stick around.
He'll annoy D. Marin.
Yeah, I hope everyone ignores ghost mode so that they can enjoy this game.
There's been a couple times I've played with him where he's been halfway all right.
I think that the best way to play with him is to not say anything at all.
Well, no, because you still got to communicate. Otherwise, he freaks out on that, too.
No, that's icy. That's thin ice.
Well, me and Forsaken were playing with him, and like I said, last couple times it was okay. Still here? Oh, you are still here. I couldn't hardly see. There was one night Rabid, me and Forsaken were playing against him, right? And we just slaughtered that squad like three games in a row. So their whole squad quits, and then one of our guys quits. And then Ghost Mode pops up on our side. And he's like, damn, man, you guys got, like, heat-seeking bullets and shit. And we were laughing about it. Far left, there's two of them.
I'm on it.
One behind white car.
Back onto cover.
Yeah, I am. And so we go in, and he's on our team. We kill everybody, me and... Oh, up top. Nice shot, buddy. I'm hacking. Behind us. I'm stabbing this guy. Oh, my controller died. My controller died.
That's funny.
Fuck. It's doing the blue thing again. All right, there we go. I'm back. Fuck, man.
That's not good, dude.
I know. I should have just killed him.
Yeah, I got the point for it.
Oh, you're all good. It was ghost mode. I would have had three. Yeah, that was weird, man. Like, I ran up to stab him, and then my controller, I just kept running right by him. I was like, whoa!
Damn, good thing that didn't happen when you were fighting.
Yeah, no shit.
Check it out, bro. We're defending. You down for this?
What are we defending? NC. What map? Oh, yeah, dude. Office. Hell yeah.
So let's play this. Let's do tournament a little bit right here. Let's see what we got to do, huh?
Well, it's hard. Go down. Two.
Hold it.
Depends on where we're at. You got a yammer? All right.
Yep, I got a yammer. Thing with a yammer.
Let's see where we're at.
I'm rocking loaded, bro. I have so much ammo I can like take on two teams. Have you ever used that contractor? Dude, it gives you so much fucking ammo. It's insane. It's like you have like 200 rounds. It's fucking crazy.
Do that with quick reload?
I can't believe. Go.
Yep, which door is it?
I don't know, I'm just gonna go out this one, hope it's the right one.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Actually, no, it's this one.
Alright.
Go. Yep.
Oh, behind us. You got your Yama?
I got a Yammer.
I got a motion, top the stairs. Gnome's coming back. Nature's down here. Sweet. Now I got a motion on these stairs here, so watch your wrists. You think they're fighting about where to go?
I think they're pissed that they made the wrong turn.
At Albuquerque.
They gave us time to put up a perfect defense, and that's their mistake.
You got extra ammo because that slot nature's shooting. I think he's going to need ammo bags.
I don't. That's why I brought loaded, because no one brought ammo. And I had to bring the jammer. Sorry, brother.
Oh, you're all good. Just be more concise. I just don't want to get a shootout where I don't like shooting that little gap. You can like knock people down over there, but then
it's not worth it.
You can't finish them.
I mean, it's nice to get some knockdowns.
Yeah, but I'd rather just get kills and wins. Door open above me.
Audio above you.
Door again above me. One on motion at top of the stairs. Side of the wall, boys. Right to your right. Hard right.
Hostile down. One remaining.
He was up top. Let me get eyes on him. All right, he's rabbit in front of you to your left.
Shit.
Still there. He's reloading. Nice work, boys. Good shooting.
Woo. I haven't had an over-the-table shootout like that since I watched Desperado.
That guy had the under-barrel grenade launcher.
No way.
Yeah, he did. Ghost left.
Yeah, ghost can't handle it. He can't handle the heat.
Nice hold, you guys. What are we on? Fabulous.
Yeah. Thank you for reminding me. I could put Hunter back on. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Little Hunter Ninja action with a silencer. It's just fucking deadly, bro.
Yes, it is.
Can't yes, hear me, is. Can't see me. But you can feel me, you know what I mean? In the night, in your bedroom.
Do, 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 do.
I'm coming for you.
Ultra Prism. Ooh, I didn't realize we're on time already. Did I finish all my coke? Shit. I forgot to bring a parka. It's so windy.
Oh yeah, dude. I usually pack my parka.
Hey, there's only three of us in here. There's only three of us. Audio in front of me. Audio in front of me. I'm on a motion. He's up above. Oh, I just barely seen him. He's underneath you. I'm getting back up, bud. I'm getting up. I'm getting up. I'm getting up. He's one to the right. One to the right. Nice.
Sorry, dude.
Ah, pellets.
I totally lost you on that.
No, line. You're all good. Nice work.
Damn, that was so much fun.
Hell yeah.
Why did they leave?
They all left. Well, you knew Pellet was going to leave.
I was having so much fun with them. Sorry. That was... Sometimes I feel like I can conduct a symphony orchestra.
Dude, Pellet's been running by himself. Do you want to just go pick him up?
Yeah, we could pick him up. Let's go.
Noam, you want us to pick you up? Speak now or forever hold your... peace. Let's go get him.
All right, let's get him.
see who else is on. Oh, Nuts is on. Let's send Nuts one. That'll be a weird... Dude, if we can get Nuts and Pellet both in here...
That'd be a fun lobby.
Oh, man. Start destroying some people. Not that we haven't already.
I know. Either way. Destroy people together. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the nice thing about community.
The togetherness of destroying everybody.
Yeah. Togetherness conquers all.
Perfect. Yvettel. What? I want to know what packs are in this. Rapunzel was bored of waiting for Prince to come and save her. Because I... So she ordered a ladder with... All right. Hey, you two. This is... All right, come on.
Here is the on my blog. So that was inside. Looks like two
flash fire.
So there's a chance of getting a Mega Charizard XEX secret rare, and then 2XY. I believe the
Furious Fist. Yvettel.
Nope, guess not.
Yeah. Somebody wrote on Discord. Ah, Forsaken.
What'd it say?
It's a picture of a... Let's see if he's jumping on or not. Because if he's jumping on, I'm not going to go in right away. And, all right, he's typing. Watching the challenge. It's almost over. How long? So it looks like he'll do it.
All right, let's play.
All right, 8 minutes left. Let's jump in. I gotta piss too.
Oh, just piss?
No. Let's go. Hey, Britt, would you like one of these? Do you know what that stands for? Everyone loves fudge. I want to be a sad. Stay-at-home dad.
I mean, find a way to make money from home and you can be.
I would sell this body. Ooh.
What's up, JP?
I thought we were just shooting against JP. Or was that a different JP? Okay. And then temp. There's a few temps going around, so I don't know which one this is. Mm-hmm. I didn't even look. Is this my lobby or no?
I didn't check either.
Were these two in here before us or no?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'm probably not my lobby.
Mm-hmm.
copy and paste.
You Discording stuff, bro?
No.
Doing other crazy things?
Yeah, I'm looking at Pokemon online.
Damn. Yeah, I'll tell you the truth. That video you sent is pretty nuts, dude.
Dude, I'm telling you that thing. Shit is awesome.
Oh, there's a new one. Disturbing Truth documentary. It's an hour long. Damn, bro. Let me tell you something. I'm going to send you this link, right? I'm going to send you this link, dude. Or do you ever have time to listen to, like, true crime stories?
Like audio tape?
Yeah.
No, I don't, really. Cause...
No, it's not worth sending then. But maybe I'll send it to you anyways. But
hang on.
So there's this one dude that, like, tells these crazy, like, true crime, like, or unsolved mysteries stories. It's a podcast, basically. But they're very well done, like super well done. A lot of like research, like this guy's like not messing around. Spends a lot of time doing it.
Right on.
I don't know. Here, let me. I'll post it.
Well, anyway.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. And I just one just came out right now. I've been waiting for like 2-3 months. Like this guy hasn't posted any new content, but he just posted this one. I haven't even seen it yet. But this guy's channel is insane.
What happened to Richard Huckle?
Yeah.
Brit, so, like, the stories like he tells, like
they're fucking nuts. Like, they're crazy. And he's just talking to you, like, he's talking about the story, like, as, like, a, you know, like he gets genuinely pissed off about some of the shit that he's talking about,
mm-hmm.
like, during the podcast, you know? It's kind of, I don't know, it's very entertaining, especially if you're driving a lot. Like, if you're driving and you want to, like, stay awake, like, listening to some shit like that will keep you entertained.
I don't know.
At least for me, it does.
Right on. No, I normally listen to, like, comedy when I'm driving. Like, the comedy station or whatever.
I listen to comedy from California to Maryland. And then out of Maryland, I just started listening to horror.
Right on.
I'm not even joking, though.
No.
Like I listen to stand-up comedy on my whole drive. Music and stand-up all the way from California to Maryland. Like, the whole drive. And it was grueling. But comedy keeps you awake.
Hell yeah.
You know?
Yeah, because like, you have to so especially when specials. You have to think about it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Shining Kalos.
No, I just do, like, fucking Let's Read or crazy true crime, stuff like that, because... It'll be like, what the fuck? And it'll get you thinking. Sometimes you get chills and it sends adrenaline.
That's oh, good. Yeah.
Like, right dude, on. That's fucking good. Yeah, so, storytelling is an art, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, there's ways it can be done. And kind of like when, like, Alicia Keys sings, like, the national anthem. And it, like, sounds so good.
You it gives you mean? Shivers.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Well, maybe not because of the song, but...
Oh, somebody just sent Izzle. Izzle just sent... I was hoping it was Forsaken, being like...
No such luck.
There is a breakthrough, and then a roaring skies. We'll just open up right like this.
Trying to see what's all in these. How are we not on timer yet?
We're on district, but we're hosting.
Yeah, I gotta take a piss. I'll be back.
You ever play Airsoft Ranger? Damn, oh yeah, this guy has a fucking crazy ass heavy machine gun.
And one more. Britt Lynn was at Meow Wolf Denver. Who the hell is Zach Higgins?
All right, looks like we got timer, bro. Let's do it.
Nice.
Ready for some fucking savagery?
Yes, I am. Fuck yeah.
Let's do this shit.
Hell yeah. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Work cut out for you. Protect the firewall access points and ensure the data on this laptop remains secure.
I don't have anything on left.
Hostiles are attempting to obtain our firewall access point.
Get him out, Ranger. Contact one. Yeah, red stairs. Just one. He ran back up.
Audio to my left. How did he get across? There's two to the left. One's in sniper alley, and the other one's hard left.
Let's retreat to secondary defensive position.
Fine. We're getting a motion over here. Don't push. I just get a motion. Yeah, one right in front of us. He's about to cross over. Is there anybody else? Ah, oh, there's some dead guys. Look at those bodies. You guys are killers. Love it. Fucking madmen. Has stay golden, girl. City Hunter, Agopium, 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 Agopium,
Agopium,
Opium, Agopium. All right,
I'm gonna go take my dog out real quick.
Ah, you got plenty of time. Smoke a cig. Days of time, dude. We're on Embassy Suites, attacking. 7 of 8.
It's close. Very close. My dog is already shaking. She knows she's about to go.
Yeah.
You know when the dog shivered? You heard that?
Oh, yeah. I heard it.
She's like, she's like, really? It's gone? We're going to turn it down?
I'm sure we can hold it down. If not, we'll wait for you to return, I guess.
Right? Yeah. I'm going to go.
Yeah, all good.
I'll be back.
Yep. Have your phone on you. I'll hit you up on Discord. Hey, Britt, how come I can't see anything in this? Okay, there. Oh, look at this. We're still in. Ah, we gotta go. Rabbit, you there? What is up? Happy anniversary.
Thanks, bud. What's
You're
up, man?
Welcome. Not much. Did you send Rabid one?
I did.
Okay, he was away from the fucking controller, so I just left.
I should see it soon.
Nuts is on, or it looks
like
he's
playing Gran Turismo.
Oh, okay. That explains why he didn't join. And 10K sent me one earlier. Is Viking on? Viking on, like actually on. Oh, Gran Turismo. Oh, he's on Fallout 76. Yaya's playing Injustice. I haven't played with Yaya in a long... Did you ever play with Yaya?
Yeah, I've played with him a couple times.
Okay. Izzle sent me one. We can pick him up.
Yeah, go ahead.
Or at least send him one.
He's just laggy.
Oh, well then, fuck it.
Playing from Paris. No, he's cool though. I mean, okay. I enjoy playing with him.
All right, we'll see if he's on.
But we got to get Rabbit back.
Yeah. He, like, said he was taking his dog out to piss and then have a cigarette, and then he's like, okay, I'm back. I'm like, well, we're still on 7 of 8, and then I didn't hear anything after that. And then you sent your message, and I was like, all right. Oh, Forsaken's typing. Let's see what he has to say. I've been live streaming. I don't know if you were able to watch any of it.
I was up on my roof, hanging up Christmas lights most of the day.
Nice. We went to Meow Wolf today. It was pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah, I've got, you know, it's a brand new roof, so it's like there's plenty of traction and stuff, but it's a very angled pitch. And the gusts of winds that fly through the area where we're at. I realized, dude, like, when I was a kid, I used to, my friend's house had, like, this perfect, like, roof that we could all get up on and fuck around.
Yeah.
And we would jump off this, like, two-story roof and, like, tuck and roll all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was
there's a rabbit.
Terrified
we'd,
now.
We would, like, sled off of it. Or we'd like, dude, I remember doing crazy things off of my friend's roofs.
Dude, like now the wind would blow and my butthole would pucker. Like I feel like the fucking yellow stripe just goes straight down the back of my neck. Like, what happened?
I remember we used to jump into bushes from like super high or like we'd take like wakeboards and like go down fat flights of stairs.
I'd do flips into these really tall bushes that we had that were, like, over a story tall. I'd run and dive off of my roof, like, do and land in a tree upside down, and it would bend over, so then I'd be right side up, like fold over.
Izzle said he has three at the moment.
All right. Well, then let's go. If you're leading us. Unless you got somebody else on.
No, I'm glad I got these lights up though, cause so I can change the colors on them, so I'll set them for Halloween.
And then, oh, nice!
I can do fall colors, and then I can switch to Christmas.
Nice.
Last year I had to put them up after it snowed, and we got an early like flurry day before yesterday.
Uh huh.
I was like, oh no, fuck this, not again. that was terrifying. Putting Dude, Christmas lights up in the fucking snow, Jesus.
It was 30 degrees here, and then all of a sudden it's been 75, 80 these last couple days.
Christmas is so damn dangerous.
It's putting us all at scary, risk and bro. Shit.
It's like the spirit of Christmas is just giving me a broken neck.
Oh my God. Yeah, last year, dude, like there was one time that if it wasn't for the teeth on the bottom of the feet of the ladder, the fucking, you know, it's a... It's a 30-foot fucking ladder, dude. That motherfucker started sliding, and my son, like, jumped in front of it, dude. And I was, like, afterwards, for, like, 2 hours, dude, my right hand was just shaking. Like, it's fucking, my fucking heart.
Dude,
like,
if there's one thing I'm scared of, it's heights, bro. I fucking have that. Sometimes I'll be going up a building, like a skyscraper, and, like, just in the elevator, I see how high, and I start getting fucking super scared, bro. Like, there's certain levels that I can't.
I'm not scared of heights. I'm scared of falling.
Yeah, I'm afraid. I'm not afraid of falling. I'm afraid of hitting the ground after I fall.
Dude, when that thing shifted, man, like, oh my god, dude.
Like,
oh.
Do you, when you look like through glass at over a tall structure, like, does it not like give you a jolt of like fear or energy?
That doesn't get me. No, not so much.
Damn, well, that's what I feel. Every single time I look over a cliff or something, I'm like, whew, like adrenaline like pumps.
I mean, I'm
like,
not going to lie. The Tower of Terror scares me still.
Huh?
You ever been on the Tower of Terror?
Uh-uh.
So it's like you go up into a skyscraper or whatever in this fucking elevator and it drops from like really fucking high up. So, yeah. But like just looking out the window on a skyscraper, it doesn't really bother me too much.
I can't even be in a super tall building, like, inside, like, by the window. Like, I look at that, and I, dude, it's like,
so if
no.
you went on, like, the Empire State Building and, like, looked out the gate.
I went to the Stratosphere, and I did the whole thing, and I felt kind of comfortable because I was hoping that it was, like, safe. But, dude, like, I don't know, man. Even that's kind of, like, weird. But I think skyscrapers scare me the most, and elevators scare me the most. Like, super, like, 26-story elevators. Like, fuck that. Like, I could just fall for, like, plummet for, like, 26 stories. Like, I don't know, man. Fuck
oh,
that.
We're on timer?
Oh, yeah. This will be my first game fuck? In days.
Me too. Wait. So, Rab and I were talking, and I kind of, for a map, want to pick cargo.
All right. Let's do this.
Oh, Izzle.
He send you a kitty cat?
Yeah.
Should we just hold this or what?
Yeah. Let's do it. Who all wants right. to hold the stairs?
I'm going to go get a motion right out front on those doubles right there. Whoa!
Yep. Just hit my motion. Coming up the stairs. There's another one.
I'm on a motion here.
Damn, they did the Brazilian dance on me.
Nice.
Weren't we just playing with him? We were.
Yeah. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Do we got anything on this back? I'll go with you. One on my motion. One on my motion. He's opening the door. Nice. Can, don't go too far forward. I can't revive you there. Door open underneath me. Yeah, that was the team. That was the team we were just playing with.
Oh yeah, I got a bunch of those sneaky JP, Temp, and freaking 007.
We played with all three of them tonight.
We just played with them, like kicked.
But I tell you what, 007 was just staying with us. But that was when it was me, Jesse, and Rabid. And he stuck with us the whole time. It was nice.
He gone.
Yeah. He gone.
He knows. The way we were slaughtering it with 007, like, he's not going to want to fight us.
Yeah.
We were literally putting our thing down. You know what I mean? When you put your thing down.
You talking about your dong?
Well, when you put your thing down, like a man in black is like, yeah.
I thought your foot down? Your foot, is that what you're talking
whatever
about?
Whatever thing it is that you got to put down, you put it down. Do you know what I mean? You just
King
do
Kong
it.
With a rubber ding dong.
Do you touch bunnies with that thing down?
I mean, how many bunnies are we talking
about? How soft that would be.
Oh, man. Ooh, I just have milk chocolate down here. Milk chocolate.
Dude, I have been getting district all the time, Forsaken. I'm fucking getting district all day today. I mean, can't get a match, but... Oh, here we go. This is a timer.
Okay, but I got my Peregrine Falcon, too.
No, it's a Desert Falcon. Or Desert Hawk.
Oh, Desert Hawk.
A Desert Hawk.
No. Desert Hawk.
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to eat my falcon. It's a freaking Peregrine Falcon.
No, it's a Desert Hawk, buddy.
No, it's not.
We
haven't even had our entree yet. Why are you talking about my hawk like he's
because dessert? Desert Hawk. No, he steals desserts. He doesn't. We don't eat them.
He's a hawk of desserts, so he flies in and swoops your stones.
You think you're getting like a cupcake?
What
magical.
What noise does he make whenever he's about to swoop down?
Yes,
that's how no.
That's how now you know the story.
And he leaves his mark. He right there where he picks up the dessert.
With like a little crumb that rattles around on the dinner plate.
Sticky bandit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nice work, baby. We've had some interesting conversations tonight. It's been fun.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, we're on District? We've had this all night tonight.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, my God. What? Dude, I'm like in Wonderland or whatever they call it. A VR version.
Like your body is a wonderland. That song.
My body is a wonderland.
Where are these sneaky bastards? I'm just checking out the back
stairs. Okay, going down Sniper Alley stairs. Looks like
Sniper Alley stairs.
JP is at the bottom of Sniper Alley stairs watching. He's like right there on the wall watching.
Nobody's up top here.
Stairs. There is somebody up there.
No, I mean,
Yeah, there's one, two. There's two of them behind the partition concrete wall looking at red stairs.
Okay, can we get to the firewall? Camaroo's down behind you, Rabbit.
That was JP.
Firewall decrypted. Left up location is live. Lock and load.
Push red stairs. Yep. To the left. I know, I ran out of breath. We're on time. We're on time. I don't hear it.
Hear it.
Oh, it's over here. He got it. No, one more.
It's right here.
I think you're forgetting something.
Okay, he's got it. It's back here.
Here.
Welcome back, Forsaken.
Yeah. It's been a while.
Oh! Hello. Been seeing a bunch of people tonight. Either killing them or shooting with them.
I gotta adjust my lights. I gotta use my Alexa voice. Alexa, dim the lights to 6%.
Alexa, by Lexus.
Perfect.
How does it know what 6% is?
It just does.
Okay. I'm all be up so, all night.
Long story long.
Short story long.
No, it's just a long one. I'll try to make it quick. I got freaking new insurance back in July. I had the same insurance. They made a mistake. They canceled it by accident. They're like, oh, okay, they made a problem. So then they fixed it and they backdated it. But when I did it, I was like, hey, my dental insurance sucked. Like, can we fix that? And they're like, well, you can upgrade it to this package. And they read off everything. I was like, oh, yeah, I'd love to do that. So I did. It was like $20 more a month. Well, then I went to the dentist a couple months ago. And I went to go in and she ran my insurance. She's like, oh, well, your insurance has to go another year now before you can do anything outside of preventative. I was like, what are you talking about? I've had this insurance for like 2 years. They're like, yeah, but it on this date. I was like, well, that's the date that I upgraded it. And they were like, she's like, yeah, so they started it new. So I got to wait a fucking year. Well,
before you can do anything besides preventative?
Oh, yeah, I'll tell you the rest in a minute.
So anyway,
I cracked my tooth a couple days ago, and any type of temperature change or any
pressure hurts like hell.
Buddy, he's a dentist. Like, bro, I told him straight up. I was like, this is fucked up, and I told him what was up, and he was like, come in tomorrow. It's enough.
Right on. Did you tell him you have a friend who needs to get some teeth shit done? And I'll be up in Alaska.
Well, he knows too. Like, it was so awkward because I'm not the kind of person to ask anybody.
Yeah.
And like, I went like to tell him all about it. I was like, after I told him, he's like, yeah, don't worry about it. I was like, bro, you don't know how hard that was for me. He's like, no, I can tell. He was like, I can tell. Like, that was really hard for me.
Behind, right behind the door. Right, he's in the container now. There's another one in the middle. JP.
Double down.
One's down at the bottom.
He's down low. Speed.
You got time to get Forsaken up.
He's down low. Just know he's below you guys.
By the green container on the right hand side. Green container again. He's in the white container now on the right. Go running ahead. Back around to the way back. He's back by like the spawn point now in the brick building.
Okay.
Remember, we're defending.
Yeah,
oh, we are.
Yeah. He ran out the other side. All right, he's back to center, left side of the green container.
Yeah, we'll just watch him until he gets close to you.
Behind the green container again.
You see, it appears that he's coming back from the right. He's going to be coming from the right side.
No, he's going up middle. He just crossed the right-hand side of the green container, going up middle.
He's going up middle towards your right side.
Far right.
Yep.
He's through the container in the middle now. He's on the right-hand side going into the right building. He's going to come out the back end of that building. Nope. Came back
just
out.
Just keep aiming when you're aiming. You're going to see him soon. You're aiming dead at him. He's about to peek a corner right now. He's peeking. He's getting close to that back door over there. Or he's like right there left
now,
side.
Now. He's looking at the container closest to him. Alright, other side. Now he's at the yellow generator now.
I saw that blood.
He's back down. Grenades at you. Push it. Same spot. Nice walk.
Sneaky old JP.
They were all sneaky, dude. That guy in the middle was hiding behind a fucking door. I was like, what the fuck?
I got shot in the back of the fire crate. But not before I grenaded someone.
Nice work, buddy.
Yeah, I dropped a motion sensor right there on that right-hand side. So, yeah, he was running Ninja, but I saw him on my wrist tablet.
Yeah. Nice work. Dark.
I've been watching that wrist tablet, bro, for sure.
Yeah. They want to stick around, too, which is the best. And this is a really good one for them to be scared and stick around at, so we can practice our breaching.
Ooh. Dude, I decimated it. You know Pop's little, like, when you get the white room? How Pop likes to go forward.
Yeah.
I did that and just smoked two guys.
Heavy duty ninja?
Heavy duty ninja, let's do it.
It's on.
I'm going to bring C4 too so I can breach a door if I have to.
If they get the little office, I'll bring motion sensor so I can put it up on the G6 or whatever it is, G7.
Yeah.
Fly like a G6.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that song?
Yeah.
That song was so good. I always got pumped and drunk.
I helped write that song.
Thanks.
Yeah, I directed the video.
Yeah.
Technically, I did the commercial, because I did the G6 car.
Well,
you probably had like the plane you were talking about, the jet.
Well, technically, they rewrote what I wrote, because my song went fly like a Delta 737, but they changed it to G6.
So mine was all G6, but it was the car, you know, and it was like a... You know, rolling with your homies. They're trying to catch you rolling dirty. G6, the car. But they changed all that. Hold on, Britt. There's one right on the other side of this. He's right to the right. There's one to the right. Ah! Oh. Oh! When you watch the video, you'll see that nade I just fucking... You guys didn't die on? There. God, I was never shot. I die instantly. Bullshit. Bullshit.
I kind of messed that up. I shouldn't have been there in the open too long. And so that was stupid.
I shot that dart and missed.
What?
You're in front of me.
Oh, I thought you said I'm gonna go up. I need a kiss. Thanks for the hug. They like come. What happened?
Like a G6. Like a G6.
That's kind of shitty that one fucking thing killed me.
Yeah, it sucks. Loser.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm a quarter of the way dead already. I just wish you wore a knee pad on that leg. Make me feel a lot better about, you know.
When you shot that grenade, did it sting you a little?
Maybe not even a little bit.
Not even a tidbit?
Nothing. I was far enough away. But
not
that thing,
even a tit of a bit?
You ran right over the top of it for sake, and it was just to the left of fucking rabid. And I was like, no!
Were you sticking your pee-pee into the light socket again?
That I did, but that doesn't normally...
If you did get jolted, that's just enough.
Well, it was like a sexy time type thing.
Predicament. It's been nice.
Like a super...
I think that was like 15 years ago.
Four like, skulls.
And 15 years ago. doesn't know. Where the fuck are we?
And 15 years ago,
this isn't my G6. This is not my G6. Let's get out of here. No. Let's get out of here.
Has girth.
Yes, it's got, she got a fat ass.
Thicker than a Snicker.
This bitch got ass.
Top. They're crossing over the bridge. There's one across for sure. One down below, right in front of me. He's to the left. How is he shooting me through the fucking stairs? One up top. Up top. They're all in front of me. Don't get me. Don't get me. Don't get me.
Fuck. Sorry for thinking. I have for thinking you.
Up top. Up top. I am by Camaro, I guess. I think he got hit from top. Yeah, there's two up top for sake, and there's two there. Don't. I was gonna say don't push.
Well, I downed the guy. I didn't realize he got him up already.
Yeah.
Or he got himself up or something.
That's all right, dude. We've won all night long.
I know.
I mean, they got to beat us. That's got to feel pretty good.
Celebrate.
Look how good they feel. Like, doesn't that bring joy? I just bring joy to me. That they're like, ah,
to celebrate
we won.
So bad. We did it.
We like, and that makes me feel good. I'm
Are
smiling.
Are you wearing my Smith & Wesson shirt?
Why does that chick look so weird? Is it because she shows her bottom teeth, like in that smile? Huh? Make it
bigger. I need Hunter's social security card.
See, like on the left side.
I just shut the TV off.
I don't know why she looks so weird.
You're wearing my t-shirt.
I didn't think you would mind.
I keep buying you all these nice
pajamas. And my dirty
drawers.
You got my dirty drawers on.
Show us where's my favorite stuff. My Bass Pro shirt. Where's t-shirts I don't want to wear? No, she wears t-shirts that I want to wear.
Because they smell like you.
Dude, I'll rub my nutsack on a freaking XXX shirt with holes in it that I'll never wear them ever and see. She won't even touch it.
In a Bobby web. Make me fantastic. You can. Why are we? Why? Why is it still going? Why is there
You should play.
Play what?
Play that song whenever you enter the room for the next North American Firewall match.
I don't even know if I'm ever gonna get a play in that.
I leave this
with
weekend.
All our roster?
Are you gonna? What day this weekend?
I leave Friday.
Oh fuck! We're gonna try and set up a match.
Dude, you're shaking. You gotta
I'll leave Friday.
This,
I'll be gone Fridays. I told everybody that I'm gonna be gone for almost a month.
You didn't tell me. I didn't know. I didn't know at all. To our left. To our left.
Yes, you did. I've been inviting you to come to Disney with us.
Is that what this is all about? Oh
Universal
fuck!
Studios.
I just got C4'd. Son of a bitch. Hey, out to the right. Camaro's got him down. Nice, buddy.
Whoa.
Rabbit's down. It is jammed. I don't hear it, so maybe behind one of the couches.
I hear it.
You got it?
Over here somewhere.
You got it.
He got it.
Rabbit got it. Somebody has to get the laptop. Can Muru speed? Yeah. So you're gonna be gone for like a month at Disney World?
Well, no, I leave for this for a week. Till the 29th.
Uh huh. And then you come and visit Colorado.
No, I leave the 29th, and then I we're going to Universal Studios to the haunted thing. Dude, I sent you all the information for the tickets and everything.
I don't have any idea what you're talking about. But anyway, go on.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Whatever.
All right, go on. And then
I'm not going to talk to you.
But the 29th, you're done with that, and then what?
I get back. Yeah, and then I go to Maui on the 7th, and I'll be gone there from the 7th to the 17th of December.
Yeah, but you'll be able to play from the 30th to the 6th, right?
Yeah. No, I didn't say I wasn't going to play any of them.
I thought you said you were going to be gone for like a month straight.
No, I'm going to be gone for a month and a half, you know, over the course of the next 3 months.
All right.
Sounds like fun.
I know, going to Disney World for a month and a half, dude. You'd think you'd get sick of it, dude. But
you know what I get sick of?
Inviting me to Hawaii? Nope. No. Not sick of that.
Come on, bro.
I want to. You want to go to Hawaii, Britt? When? I have the whole first 12 days of November off. Except he's not going to be there until the 7th. God damn it.
We can't take Addie out of school either.
I could maybe go to Alaska, though. Before he leaves for Hawaii, right?
Why can't you take Addy out of school? All my kids are going out of school. They're doing all their homework in advance. They have their quarterfinals and stuff in advance so they can go. They don't even count as absence. I'm sure you could get Addy out of school.
I don't know.
Or if Britt doesn't just want to go, don't just say that. Don't say it.
I know. You can't get Addy out of school. Bridges doesn't want to go. Ooh.
They got one down.
Where'd that come from? There's one behind us, too.
Above you guys, two of them. Back on the, right up there on the corner. Right around that, right, perfect. Fucking perfect.
Right where he threw a grenade.
Yeah.
Still got your kill too.
Yeah, thank you for that, by the way. One's coming down low by the front living room door.
Oh! Where I killed the guy, right out that door. Up behind you, Ranger.
I'm he had a fucking proxy.
You got this, just focus. Alright, hold on.
I'm on emotion here.
It's behind you!
Fuck you! I heard his footsteps right when you said that.
Pretty good. We didn't put a yammer.
No, that guy had a fucking,
Instant karma?
Yeah, so I ran past it.
Yeah, he always has one, the guy that played.
What?
But no, the guy that, when JP killed me, he killed me from out where we were.
Oh, no shit?
Yeah. he must have came up,
behind us.
The stairs that we came up, yep, and then came out around there.
Yeah, I thought I heard somebody back there. Fuck.
Oh, man. I would love it though if you guys could either come to Universal Studios or to.
Well, no. So my time off would be, like, while you're still in Alaska. So I work the 31st, and I have until the 13th off.
What's your excuse for not coming, Nick?
The first
excuse for not coming. I don't really have one. I think that if I was able to secure, like, a nice room, I think me and my girl both have.
It has to be a nice room, though. It can't be just a shithole. I mean, it has to be.
Well, I'll make sure that I send my G6, too.
There you go. Pick him up.
No, so I'm thinking that, like, me and my girl both have time off to do stuff. I've always wanted to go to Universal Studios, actually. I'm not saying that I'm actually going to do this, but if I were to think about it, like, there's
really not much holding us back. Well, this is the best time to come. This thing is, like, it's recommended, like, you have to be 16 or older to go to this. Is for Universal 13 and up. Yeah, that's what it is. Did you talk? I'm gonna hot dog. They can pick up Koske.
So I'm planning right now to take my girl to go see Beetlejuice on Broadway in New York.
Nice.
So that is kind of like tying up my hands because it's going to be, you know.
Will they play that song? Hey, shake, shake, banana, shake your body,
yeah,
right?
It's going to be so cool, dude. Hey, shake. If there's anything I want to see on Broadway, it'd be Beetlejuice. That's totally me.
For punch.
Daylight comes and me wanna go home.
Come, yeah, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Daylight come back. Me won't go home.
I don't have eagle eye. So last time, JP was at the bottom of the sniper alley.
And we killed him. Stairs. So I don't think he's going to do that again.
I don't see anybody upstairs.
It's pretty predictable.
Nobody upstairs. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, punch.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. And honestly, I've never been to New York before. So, from San Diego to New York, I've been as far as Maryland.
Audio underneath me?
This could be cool. DC, you know what I mean? Washington. Yeah. See all that.
Oh shit! I didn't know you could shoot through that. He's up to my left. How the fuck? Temp, you sneaky. Damn it.
Yeah, that white stairs is hard to push. I don't know why.
You did say to go, right?
Yeah, we did. Okay.
Behind you. Can't. Gamaru.
He's coming down the stairs. He's headed to the. Never mind, he went back to middle. He's coming down white stairs. He's at the top, on his way down now.
You got this.
He still has one more at the bottom of white stairs. Go.
Oh!
Nice try, dang. Bro.
Nice try, dude. Nice
good try, bro. So much fun. Yeah, dude. So I'm saving up for that little venture, and I think that's gonna be really good. Kind of excited about it. It's starting to get cold over here, so I don't have snow yet or anything like that. But I'm like, I'm seeing all the signs, dude. It's just about to get super fucking frosty.
Yep. And I'm going to be sitting on the beach.
Oh, you migrate like the birds?
I do.
And I'm going to be sitting in his lap. Awesome. and it does feel and it does feel awesome.
San Diego was good year round. Honestly, I never worried about any winter or anything like that ever in San Diego. It got like 60 degrees sometimes. You know. It's pretty cold.
Bringing C4.
What map?
Door blocker.
What map? Newsroom. All right.
Because why not? That's what I always say.
Yeah.
I got Iceman just in time.
Six foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch.
What do you guys want to do? You guys want to hold it here? You want to?
Yeah, we can hold this. I'm going to get a motion out here. I'll bring that door in a second.
Oh, we lost Forsaken?
What? This is his lobby. Here, let's just hold it real quick and then go pick him up. Kamuru, we can defend this room, buddy. Alright, middle door. Middle door, buddy. You want me to shut the middle door? Behind us. Grab it.
Sorry, dude. I'm
no, you're good. You're good. You're good. No, his body's
here's
in the way.
Ammo, dude. Hold it.
Yeah, we got this. Right beside me. I got sticky on me. Did you double down with him? How?
Yeah, he got us because I ran in after you and I got impacted.
Motherfucker, my bad. I saw that door open. I thought he'd have a shot on you. So I was like, fuck. I thought Forsaken was... He was host. I've been promoted, my ass. All right, let's go get him.
I fucking killed him.
I don't even see him on. A gray screen? His PS4's or PS5's not even on.
Really? Totally off?
Yeah. Or it doesn't show him online anymore. There he's typing. He said, I don't know what's going on.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. No internet? No, he's not online, dude.
Sorry, I'm such a dick. In bad times, I always joke.
I'm sure he's stressing, like, what the fuck? Probably plugged those Christmas lights into the wrong socket.
Oh my gosh, the carrot shaving is the best.
I love that she chews some of it, like she eats it.
Dude, I love carrots. I would do that. But, damn, that's hilarious, dude. Where did you find that one?
on a gift. Check the breaker with the Christmas lights on. Yeah, it made me giggle. And then, do you see the one above it, that chick?
Yeah, what about it?
So, like, when she smiles, she, like, shows her bottom teeth on the left-hand side, and it's fucking weird looking. Like, do you see what I'm talking about?
Like Attack on Titan?
Like, look at her, our bottom lower left jaw. Like, it's weird looking.
Yeah, every time I see it, it doesn't look like that.
I'm just watching this chick with the carrots now. Ah, and she eats the one. Like, looks,
I mean,
like,
I don't see anything wrong with that, really.
Oh, no, it's hilarious.
It's probably good for the hair.
Yeah, my internet's down for some reason.
Yeah, it's 3 a.m. for me. I'm probably going to call it.
All right, buddy. Well, it was good, hey, games, good man. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Always catch you. Hey, dude, Splitgate tomorrow, man. Let's play. Come on, dude.
Oh, yeah, I got it downloaded. All right.
All right. Later, brother.
Later, man. Have a good night.